Hey guys, it's your girl Wandika, originally from Jamaica. I haven't done a voiceover in a while, but I definitely wanted to show you this journal I've started to make from a cereal box. I saw this challenge on the Facebook group Junk Journal Junkies, and I really wanted to do it because what it says is try to use materials that are readily available, that are cost effective, you know, use just the things that you would have around the place, you know, a minimalist kind of challenge. I've recently updated my website, so you can go to wandikagale.com and see all of the interesting things I have there. I am selling journals now more regularly, so you can see what they are and how to get them. Just go to the web store. And I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe. All right, walk good.